up again and welcome to my YouTube channel again. And so today video, it's a because PicoCTF 2023 walkthrough. I'm just showcasing you guys, and it's on challenge called special and in the general skills category in Sabash SSH core. And you have description of this challenge saying that description of special has been called to say the least. That's why we made an exclusive version of special called the secure comprehensive tests for affecting Linux in precarity, RAD, or just special. With special, we really tried to remove the destruction from using shared. Okay, and yes, we took out spell checker because of everybody's complaining, but we think you will be excited about new release, the future set for keeping you focused on what needs to restart an instance to test your own copy of special. Okay, so you have no. So we started by a fireport terminal to be able to work in code things. So I have created the directory for this challenge. It's on PicoCTF, general skills, and special area. Just like I'll take this. So I'm inside of this directory, and I'm going to take this SSH connection here. Grab this read line here and paste it here, and take this password and yes for fingerprint to be able to connect and hit the yes. And so it seems like we're inside in a share. So guys, to be able to solve this challenge, so I'm going to explain how I can solve this challenge. So first you have to hit the tab twice, because we have seen that in description they say that the destruction or does the command we used to do, right? So if I hit the tab twice, can you see inside this main directory I have cd directory here, right? And we have a lot of directories. So I go into cd, and if I hit twice again, can you see inside of this main directory, it seems like we're just trying to go to inside the main directory, and we see another directory or the child directory, right? If I want to see the content inside of this directory, I will cd again and specify this directory or folder and hit the twice tab button on my keyboard again, and you see inside of this directory we have a chasma.txt. So I hit the enter. So right now I'm inside in this directory. So to be able to list the content, or to be able to cut or see the content inside of this file, it's pretty easy. And we use echo dollar sign to indicate our bash shell, and to output the content inside of this chasma.txt, just like this. And you got our flag, right? Just like this. And take this flag here and submit it. Okay, cool. So thanks for watching this video, guys, and I will catch you next video. If you like my video, please smash the subscribe button and like button. I will catch you in next video. Thank you.